Okay, let's go. Rig. Maybe. I hate that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright? Froggy! Ribbit. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some mercy. Okay. Aww. Oh god. Wimson? Wimson! This console. I'll make for your first word with some person to tears. Aww! I don't like how I don't gain experience or gold from it. Like, I'm not meant to kill anything. Just take it. Ooh, a piece of candy! Okay. What's this? Can I fight? Okay. Oh, take that! So I can fight, but it doesn't want me to. Okay. Oh, it seems to go through the other end. That's easy. Are you okay? I'm sorry. Oh! I quite like this battle mechanic, actually. I wanna earn XP. I don't like the, how you're not allowed to fight business. Hello? It's me. Which do you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch? Neither, to be honest, but if anything, butterscotch. I take it that's gonna have an effect on something. I took one step. I know what your preference is, but would you turn up, you know, if you found on your plate? I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. I don't like cinnamon, though. I just thought, what happens if this tutorial person betrays us like Flowey did? Do I have any allergies? I do, actually. Oh, you're like a parent to me. You actually care. Ain't that cute? Let's go. Ooh, clear dark here. What? Please don't step on the leaves. Ah, rebel. Because I am a rebellious youth. As depicted by everyone else. I take it this is what I'm meant to be doing. I genuinely have no clue. Where do I go? Okay. Where the leaves are. Aha! That makes sense. So basically, I can't go where the leaves are on the bottom floor, on the top floor. Right. So it was all the way down. What is that? Jamaica, man! Let's flirt with it. You wiggle your hips, wiggle back. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Act. Let's flirt again. You wiggle your hips, wiggles back. What a meaningful conversation. Slide sounds! I don't like that. Ah. Mercy, spare? Yeah. So it's all the way down. Oh, what happened here? No! Oh, I have to go all the way. I was so reassured in myself. There's two. Right, well, we know we can spare. Okay, the fog just sent me out. and Froggit compliment. Didn't understand what you said. Was flat. Anyway, it's a frog. Ah! Okay, I'll kill the frog. Hop. Mercy. Spare. There we go. Nearly killed the poor bastard. Wabby doo doo wabby doo. And down. And all the way across. And up. Bang! Nailed! Unbelievably nailed. What are they? Just what are they? Whoa there, partner! You said you could push me. Oh, it's a living creature! Yes, please move over. Thank you, pumpkin. Okay. Oh, you bastard. There we go. Yes, that was very helpful. Thank you. You, my friend! Thank you. God. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. We are determined! It's stuck to the table, okay. What's that? Is it a sleeping ghost? No, I want to speak to it. Oh, do I have to move it with force? Looks like that's the only way. That's damn Blook. Can we flirt with him? I just weigh you down. Oh, and his tears are attacking! Oh. Oh. What? Oh, it's tears, they're just attacking me. That's like really... What is he showing me exactly? Oh my god! I love it! Oh! I love Dapper Blook. Oh, that was funnier than any joke I've ever told on this channel. Oh, that was brilliant. I love that. Wait, there's two ways to go. I want to leave 7G in the web. Oh, that was brilliant. My friends never listen to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. That's right, pressing X. I want to press X right now. Well, at least you listen to me. I've got to watch you again and press X. Oh, X isn't working. X isn't working. Not you two. Okay. I heard using F4 can make up a full screen deal like that. Four frogs? Yeah, four frogs. This is troubling, to say at least. It's quite a nice game. The soundtrack's amazing as well, by the way. Surely you know by now a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. Oh, does it? Very helpful. It's quite helpful, yeah. Maybe it's just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it, even if their name isn't Yellow. I just realised that it's been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. Ooh, cheeky! You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday, you might see something you really like. You'll want to need room in your pockets for that. Okay. I will try. So I can fall down here. Like so. What's that? Fetchitoid! Dinner? Can we talk? Plants can't talk, or you just did, mate. You just did. Just talk. Just spoke words. Devour. You tried to eat Fetchitoid, but it wasn't weakened enough. It's a bit concerned that you can eat your own enemies if you think about it. So what else can I do? Dinner? You pat your stomach, Fetchitoid offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens. Well, you're not exactly green, are you? You're white. You can talk though. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna have to kill it. I'll save. I don't know. You pat your stomach. Eat your greens. Have to fight it. I was in the green. So I wonder if I actually ate the green. I get health. Ah, so I do. It's quite useful actually. Hang on. Oh no. Yellow, so I was like. Right, so that's a Fetchitoid. Go down here. What's that? A faded ribbon. It's like a ribbon, but it's faded. I'm so bad at this. What is that? What? Hiya! Standing there. Hiya, yeah, I said hi. Do I have to fight? So now can I give you mercy? Yeah, okay. Switch. That did something. And ghost. Right. Yes, ghosts can fly. Okay. Can they feel able to see each other again sometime soon? Well, at least now I know all I have to do is like hit it and then just fade. La la la, just be okay. I could have fled right then. Alright, I'm gonna flee next. What's down here? I really shouldn't have done this with Blook knowing it's killing me. Vegetoid! quickly yet? Yeah, there we go. I am a nice person because I refuse to eat living carrots for breakfast, even though carrots are technically living anyway, but oh well, it's a switch, yes, press the switch. Always press the switch. The switch, yes. One of these switches has to do something. Yes. Nothing happened, that's cool. Oh look, it's another switch. And I fell down a hole. I fell down a hole. So don't press that switch. What about this switch? I fell down another hole. What's this there? Far doors not next to it, simply marks rotation and perspective. You what? Blue switch behind the top pillar. Ah, busted! You hear a clicking sound. Hide that from me. Oh no! Don't do. Oh, it's a rotation. Oh, it's a rotation. I get it. It's from a different angle, and then so it moves, and then the moves here. Looks, really? Are you... Don't pick on. Quit staring at me. Well, your giant eye, you're sort of staring at me. So, do we press blue? No, okay, we're pressing orange. Which means walking all the way round. Oh, Vegetoid came out of the earth. Oh, these two are actually like having to attack as well. Obey the overpipe. Oh my Jesus Christ. Can we... Oh, thank God. What does Feathered Ribbon do? It's a switch. Press it. Yes. I heard a clicking sound. That allows me to advance through the game. Yeah, right. So we haven't missed the yellow yet. There we go. Oh, it's like, I can't... Problem is, I can't be attacked, like, so... God, I've got one health. I badly need to revive myself. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. It's a tree!